Ladies and gentlemen, come and see Paris from above!
EuropaCorp proudly presents... Raoul, a smooth delivery guy.
Well, hello, Madame Omelette. Hope you're not feeling too scrambled today and you're feeling nice and over easy.
Emile, the Casanova.
It's showtime!
Lucille, the singer.
You're not just a singer, you're a star.
I'm a star. I'm a princess.
What a ripperty.
Charles, one smart monkey.
Charles, you have a lovely singing voice.
You didn't see something strange in there, did you?
You mean besides a singing monkey, a 50-foot sunflower, and vials of potions that almost killed us? No.
And introducing Franc.
There's a monster in Paris!
A giant singing flea.
Sharp.
Who's larger than life and ready for an adventure.
Oh.
We came to see your so-called show.
He's got your eyes and my hairy legs.
It's a monster.
Ouch.
Hey.
He's not a monster.
I feel alive when I'm beside.
Where is he?
Who?
The monster.
I don't want to go to jail. Arrest the monkey.
I see the vine.
Sweetheart, I didn't come to argue with you. I came to save you.
Save me.
Let's go.
Look at me, I'm a mess.
Well, here comes the drama queen.
A monster in Paris.
It was, magic. Yeah, exactly. It was magic.